That was so heelish from Hamill. He clearly done that. It looked so purposeful. That looked on purpose so much. Oh my God. Oh, hi, Puzzle Tan. Oh my God, that was so heelish. I'm absolutely shocked by that.
This weekend, we're at Kuala Lumpur for the Malaysia
Oh.
Grand Prix, and we're starting off with today's practice session. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the action. So after the first race, how do you think this season will compare to previous years?
Well, I hope that we're in for a fantastic season. The Mercedes team have certainly come out of pre-season testing the strongest, which is all well and good, but it's the racing where the pace really counts. It's always difficult to predict, therefore, who's going to come out on top.
The new regulations for this year say goodbye to the somewhat unique nose designs that we saw on the 2014 cars.
The 2014 changes were brought in to promote safety, but I don't think it was anticipated how the teams would exploit the regulations. This year, those regulations have been tightened up to give us a more traditional look to the noses on the 2015 cars.
Right, give me my setup, boss. It looks like it's gonna rain. So he's recommending Prime. So he's recommending Prime, but I don't know because it looks like it's gonna rain. Track condition. It looks like it could rain, so I don't know if I should go with Prime or not, if I should go with the Intermediate. Ooh. I'm gonna go with the actual balanced default now, because I seem to be doing alright with that. Do I go with Prime or... do I go with Prime? You got... you know, Lewis, Prime, yes, no. Do I go Prime? I'm thinking Prime. But I don't know, because it looks like it's going to rain.
The track is busy, be aware.
Yeah, okay. Right. Prime has the best grip, though. Over the option hat does. Let's go Prime. Yep, I'm happy with this. Let's go. Let's do this. Jesus, I was close to crashing into Rosberg there. That's not good. Yeah, I think it could rain. Damn it, I want to try and overtake Rosberg. Oh, jeez. That went badly. I might have to go back to what I was originally doing with the increased downforce. Damn it, Rosberg. What the fuck, Rosberg? Stop. What is your problem? I'm 17th for time. What is due to your stupid ass, Rosberg? Get Rosberg out of my hair. Yeah! Piss off, Rosberg. Annoy me to no end. Oh, what the hell, Bottas? I know it. I'm just racing. Messed up there again. I, Bottas, get the hell out of my way, even though you're my teammate. I'd request that you move, that you get out the way. Oh, you idiot. Stop braking so soon. There we go. Oh, hello, NASA. How many people get us confused? Felipe NASA and Felipe Massa. Oh, it's starting to rain. Hate you. No overtaking. Right, whatever. Right, so I guess just to quickly mute my mic. But I'm back. Yeah, I am very far ahead now. I don't know if we actually got left on this practice. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. I will do. I see Hamilton further away, up ahead of me. So tempting. So very tempting to take him out. Oh, I screw up in this corner. No, that's not Hamilton. It's Ericsson. What? Where do I go for my... The hell, where's my... Where's the zone? Okay, my fuel's low. Oh, whoops, not paying attention. Again. Chat too much. Guys are very quiet. Just need to find him. Oops. Oh well. I need to... Ah, here we go. I think we're coming up to it now. Nope. But this isn't it. Where am I going? Shit. I have no earthly idea. There we go. There we go. Yep, but you can tell it's raining. Oh shit. Laptop's got to stand. What's it got left? Oh, I might as well wait here. No one's actually on. Yeah, screw it. There you go, have it back. Have it back, Cesaro. I'm not gonna go to the truck. So, 40 seconds remain until the start of the race. seconds left. Oh, where did everyone cut? There's only five people. Don't think, I've just seen your comment, Puzzle Town. I don't think a Tanny Attenborough place F1 is going to work.
That's the end of practice, and it's Lewis Hamilton who was able to achieve the fastest time on the track today.
Whatever. Nobody cares.
And welcome to Malaysia as we head into the all-important
qualifying. I'm a fire in Malaysia.
And we're just waiting for the lights to go green to signify the start of the qualifying hour. Last year we saw a wonderful race here in Malaysia, and I'm expecting another fascinating weekend to come here in Kuala Lumpur.
Well, there are at least three or four other drivers that could be strong contenders for a front row start tomorrow, so it's difficult to predict who will come out on top, but it's certainly going to be an exciting qualifying session today.
Hello. He's going with option tyre again. Oh, I can't actually pick. Well. Oh, there's a... That's cool. That's how Hamilton's qualified. Hi, Stewie. 3 months on the WWE Network. Gotta get ahead of that cheating bastard, Lewis Hamilton. Oh crap, not that frickin'... It's that corner I've got to get used to. Damn it, Hamilton's just gonna beat me there. Still, it's not bad. I think I qualified fourth from what I was looking.
It's been a mighty qualifying performance from Mercedes today.
Oh, fifth.
Cars on the front row for the race tomorrow.
Well, it's going to be an interesting race the first corner tomorrow, because whoever leads into turn two will be in a very strong position to go on and win.
That's that one corner I have to be very careful of because it keeps throwing me off. Come on. There we go.
Good afternoon and welcome from Sepang, where the cars and drivers are getting ready to start the Malaysia Grand Prix. On pole today is Lewis Hamilton. The Mercedes was dominant during qualifying, and with the power unit advantage, well, you just can't see anybody challenging for that race win today.
He'll want to end this weekend on a high after yesterday's fantastic performance, but he's going to have a lot of competition. I doubt he'll be expecting an easy race, especially considering the teams around him.
Nico won the last race with a performance that Toto Wolff called a drive of true class. He seems really at home in this Mercedes team, and it's from that platform that he's able to put in these great performances.
Nico certainly had the edge over Lewis last time out, and he'll want to put one over on his teammate again today. Don't underestimate the mind games that are going on between these pair as they battle it out for supremacy.
Yeah, well... Yep, that. So race start grid, stop between lap 6 and 7. Race finish, lap 14, obviously.
Your target today is second place.
Oh my god, Rosberg out the way! Gee. Okay, it's not the end of the world. Oh my god, this corner again! Thank you. Aim to be on that podium today. To do well in this season alone, why not? This race was nothing but a major fee, but I plan to change that. There's Vettel up ahead of me. I'm trying to catch him up. Fresh DMV. Come on, you can do this. You're the best in the world. Here we go. Come on. We can do this, car. We can do this. Why? Idiot! I can't. Second place, awesome. love it. I had a button pressed on the volume control. Can you still hear me? God, whoever is in first, I'm... Oh, fuck's sake, this corner. Keeps falling off, God. Yeah, whoever is in first is so far ahead, it's ridiculous now. On the map, so I know when I have to break on that corner. Jesus, what's right behind me? Here we go, that's much better. I'm actually taking that corner much better now. Oh God, Hamilton's in first, of course he is. Why? Stuff. I'm going to make a pit stop after this. After this. I don't even know where Hamilton is now. He is just rocketed ahead. So Rosberg is on my ass. No. Crap. I'm in position 12th of 20, 13th now, but other people will need to pit stop. Eh? I'm going to go up positions when those others have to hit stop. Of course, I'm going to overtake these guys. Damn, someone broke heavily around this area. Oh, come on, why? Is that going on like that? It's just like, nope, we're not going to tell you about braking. Don't think you believe in braking. I believe in braking something. That's the rules.
Hamilton has just taken the lead. He's got a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car.
Oh, there's my teammate Bottas. No. Damn it, Bottas. There we go. Third position. Oh my god, I think someone nearly hit me there. Don't know. least a podium position this race. Ideally, I want to try and finish in this season on a podium, but of course, it's probably not going to happen, so at least I aim for the top. No, I am going to aim for top 8. Vettel, who's in second place. Why is the chat so dead right now? Where have you all gone? Where's Coach Lewis, the F1 expert, gone? Must be in a crash or some kind of thing. Nothing caused by me. Oh, there was a crash between Rosberg and Emlock. That's what happened. Looking how many laps I was on. Damn it! Oh well. I'm hoping to try and catch Vettel. Oh, I can see how far Lewis Hamilton is ahead. Jesus. It's ridiculous how far ahead he is. Be able to actually get the second. I can catch Vettel up. I'm catching him. No, I am. I'm sure I'm catching him. Come on. See, I've just seen your comment if you're still here. I don't know if 9 champions is going to be worth it. A lot of work, but not too early for it. Still, it has work. You want to catch Vettel up. Jesus. Yeah, I'm 3 tenths faster than Vettel on his lap. The problem is I can't catch up to Vettel, he's still in front of me. I've got 2 laps to try and nitch second place. People interact, there's 5 of you in here apparently. And again, if you're also viewing Mundo's stream, fair enough. That's fine. Okay. No need to worry, Mr. Coachman. I think I can sell for 3rd place. I could be the bronze medal. Damn it. race winner is Lewis Hamilton. Fair enough. Damn it. A damn dirty heel. And third place. I can live with that. Oh, I actually get a celebration up on the podium. Cool. Ah, get that! What a waste of good alcohol. I don't know why I'm looking so happily at Lewis Hamilton. Last time I checked, you just spun me out of a race on purpose.
Another great day for Lewis Hamilton. He extends his record of having had the most Grand Prix wins by a British driver. When he's in this kind of form, he really is almost unstoppable.
What a weekend it's been, and one that's been thoroughly enjoyable.
It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time, though, goodbye.
I'm number 7th in that overall table. Nico Rosberg's first, followed by Vettel, followed by Hamilton. I'm 18 points behind. But at least I'm in the top 10. Well, actually, my goal of the top 8. Season objective, finish in the top 4, that's my season objective. I will do it. Oh, we're third in a constructor's stand, but Jesus, look at the points difference. But yep, with that being said, guys, I'm going to call an end to the stream. I hope you have all enjoyed it, and I'll see you over at Non-Stop Sport, most likely. And for now, until the next time, bye.